Hey guys, this is Vicious and you are my audience but haven't subscribed to my channel, right? Already done that? As you can see in the title of this video, let's unbox Cetus Pro FPV kit from Beta FPV and talk about what should you consider before buying your first FPV drone. When people want to learn a certain skill, we usually start from the beginner level. Learning step by step is better than putting you in the middle of nowhere and you can't understand a thing and feel very frustrated. You need to master walking before running, master turning before drifting. So in the FPV world, you need to fly in the simulator before flying the real drone. I assume that you have watched my previous episode about what is FPV and different kind of FPVs. Now it's time to have your very first FPV set. So which drone do you want to buy? What about the controller, the goggles, the batteries and battery chargers and oh my god, so many things. It's so hard for a beginner. So before buying your first FPV set, I think there are three key points to consider. The setup, easy to fly, and the crash. The first two are very easy to understand, but what about crash? The crash of an FPV drone has a total different meaning from a DJI Mavic drone. With a DJI Mavic drone, let's say about 95% of your flight end with a successful landing. It means we take off, go around and take the shots. When the shot is done or low battery, we just come back and take the landing. Because the DJI Mavic has a system to prevent it from crashing, but if you really do crash a Mavic, it probably means you need to send it back to the factory for repair. But in FPV, most of the beginner's flight end with a crash. Yes! Oh, I crashed. Oh, again? We just pick it up or take it out from the bush and continue flying. Crash is our daily meal, no big deal. Even an FPV drone is not easy to break, but still we want to minimize the damage because as a beginner, you will be crashing your drone every single minute. Not only to minimize the damage to your drone, but also to the thing you hit. So this is Cetus Pro FPV kit from Beta FPV. It resolves the three troubles for beginners. First, you don't need to worry about what to buy and how to connect them together. Cetus Pro FPV kit comes with the drone, the controller and the goggles. You just open the box and turn everything on to fly. Nothing to set up before flying. It's like fully furnished house, you just move in with your luggage and enjoy a fancy life. The second trouble for beginners is about controlling the drone. Three different modes help you to go from beginner to pro. One great thing I want to say, it has altitude hold in normal mode. After taking off, it hovers in the air. This is so beginner friendly because the throttle control is so hard for beginners. And also in the normal mode, the flying speed is slow, very easy to control. And also there are sport mode and manual mode for professional freestyle flying. So whether you want to go slow or fast, outdoor or indoor, this will take you to it. And the third trouble for FPV beginner is the crashing. This drone is tiny and light, the frame covers all the important components. Made of PA12 material which has excellent impact resistance. Not only protecting the drone from impact, but also protect the thing you hit. Because I must not break the most precious electronic appliance in my home, the water dispenser. Where am I? And also in these three situations, lose control, low battery, and hard collision, the drone will take an emergency landing to protect it from further damage. I wish I had this emergency landing function so my first drone won't be dead. As I said, the crash for FPV is so normal. When I started to fly the drone in the park, I crash every 2 minutes. Then I hold my controller, run to the drone and flip it back, and run back to the shade to continue flying. Later I found there is a turtle mode in which you can remotely flip your drone, and it's available on Cetus Pro. That's why they always say that I went to the park only for jogging. Alright, as you know, before flying the real drone, we should practice the skill in the simulator. So the LightVideo 2 SE is perfect for that. Just plug into your computer and play it. Okay, if you're interested in FPV and really want to try to enter the FPV world, the Cetus Pro FPV kit is the perfect first step to take. Besides understanding FPV better and improve your skill, you can also discover what's new in the nearby park from a different perspective since the last time you visited there was 18 years ago. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. See you next episode, bye!